Today's high winds also making it for a hazy day in the valley. A dust storm caused low visibility in some areas. We got tons of pictures and videos from our viewers. A dust advisory was in effect for a while, but it has now expired.